I have a pack of cards. Let me just break half of it. I'll give this to you. We'll come back to this in a bit, okay? Let's do this, okay? Just point to a card.
Okay.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want you to see it. I just want him to see it. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Senior card. And it goes into the middle. Okay. Yeah. Can you hold on to this for a bit? And just put your hand on top. Okay? Perfect. Now, we're going to do the same thing with you. I don't want you to see what it is. Okay? Just point to a card. This one? Okay. And I don't want you to see the card.
I want you. Don't worry.
Okay? This is your card?
Okay.
Okay. And we take it and you put it in the middle. Can you hold on to this?
Yes.
Now, we broke the cards, okay? You selected a card from your deck. You selected a card from your side of the deck, yeah?
Yeah.
Now, just think of your card.
Okay.
Okay? Okay, give it to me. Is your card here?
No.
It's not here anymore. Yeah? Just think of your card. Was your card anywhere over here?
No.
No, it's gone. Your card and your card, they're gone.
Yeah.
Huh?
Seems like it.
Seems like it. On the count of three, I'd like you to name your cards out loud.
Okay.
Okay? One, two, three.
Two of spades.
It's not here anymore.
No, it's not there.
Do you want to check your pockets?
My God.
What are you up to?
He's a true magician.
Very classy, man.
How did you do it? How did I choose the card that he chose? That is what I can't understand.
Two spades in it?
It's magic. What shocked me was it was the same card. And it was found in his pocket. We're made for each other, I guess.